Yo, what up?
We off.
It's got the funky glasses on for the fucking glowing sticks. It's all happening. Oh, let's go home.
So early.
Linear, baby. When two mass monsters get on, I get bomb tested. He gets like full strip searched.
Yeah. Apparently I've got metal.
He's got metal in his body. Yeah. And we're probably going to miss our gate, so we're going to pace. So Ads and I landed in Melbs. We're here. Now we're going to see if he's lost his luggage. We're going to get Uber, we're going to go to a hotel, and then we're going to go to the city. I'm going to take you guys through. So we came to Melbourne to see Illinium. Let me play a song in the background right now. So it's going to be a sick night, sick weekend, boys trip, me and my man.
No bags.
No bags. Yeah, no clothes. He's going to go naked. Well, this is awkward. I think he's actually lost his bag. So see this thing, guys? I found out in America, you're supposed to keep these things on you because they track your stuff. So if you're watching this, I only found that out after like 10 years. Ads, what just happened, bro?
Oh, man.
No good.
No bag, no clothes.
No comprendo. Time for my mocha chocolate. Hey, how are you? Could I get a venti salted caramel cold brew? That's all, thank you.
Sorry.
Ivan. Yeah. What do you order?
I got a venti mocha.
Mocha chocolate.
With cream.
Are you a sippy or are you a straw guy? Review. Mocha chocolate salted caramel cold brew. Delicious. Now we're going to get pancakes up in Melbourne City. His mocha chocolate tastes hell good. We're just going to buy a Starbucks together. Got your words right. Always knew what to say in our fights. Look at us now. How does that try? I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. This place is sick. I always come here in Melbourne because it's got like protein pancakes. It's got some macro fueled goodness and it's like killer pre-workout because we're going to go train soon after we do some sightseeing shopping. So Adam's had a time here. I feel like his little girlfriend taking him around. It's how cute for his birthday. Little boys trip. So super fun, super nice to be in Melbourne again, off prep as well. So I'll show you what we get.
All right, I got protein pancakes, egg whites on the side for protein, and Adam got
the regular stack.
That
OG.
So we're gonna eat this, then we're gonna explore around Melbourne, take you around some shops, and then we're gonna 12 o'clock, we're gonna aim dark. You think I would have known before we let it get this far? I should have let you go. Now I gotta call. This is a flashback. I'm going to insert right next to here the original YouTube video 6 years ago. I trained here with Eddie Active. It's when Ads and I first started working together 6 years, bro. So it's going to be sick. We're going to run up a back workout, run you through it.
We're at the Dubs. We are at the Dubs, my friend. How does it feel after? Because you haven't been here before, hey?
No, it feels wicked because I watched Eddie build this gym on his YouTube.
Yeah.
So it feels really cool to be standing in here.
Yeah. If you guys haven't seen Eddie Active, back in the day, we used to watch a lot of him when he was pumping. Like this natty bodybuilder back in the day, that was just a juicy looking specimen with big glutes. I had a coaching session that I linked before, and he's just really knowledgeable. We learned a lot of stuff from him, Adam and I. How to squeeze muscles, how to contract, how to do this, do that. Dark zone.
Dark zone.
Yeah. So we're going to run you through, show you around the gym. And this cool little facility. And hopefully Eddie rolls in and see if he remembers when he trained me. That'd be cool. So So we got in. Now we're going to run you through your back workout. So the first exercise we're starting with is a lat pull down. Just get the back ready, warm, initiated, and ready. All right, let's go, G. Big back. Big, thick back. Let's go.
Get it.
Alright, second exercise, a new fundamental exercise that we're always going to be doing for the next year and a half. Is we're going to do single arm high pull down, seated. So we're going to go in here, have a seat, keep your arm underhand, slightly at a 45, drop your shoulder down into it, lean into your lower lat as hard as you can. And you're going to pull your elbow down towards your hip, hold 2 seconds, give it a full stretch without your shoulder and trap raising, and then a massive squeeze again. Going to be doing about 4 heavy sets, and then Az and I are going to do probably 2 drop sets. And just really try like crunch into your lat, and then release your lat out. So it lengthens, shortens, so you get that real thickness from hip to top.
Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. More.
Yes.
Dirty lower lat.
Yeah.
Low low.
Yeah, yeah.
None of that conversation on camera. None of that.
Fuck.
I'm gonna play like the clip raw over the top of it, but Eddie and I were just talking about how toxic and how horrible the Australian fitness industry is. Like, he just said Melbourne is as bad as Adelaide, and like everybody watching this, if you're a coach, man, like we're mentioning how America, you get together, you collab, you help each other, you build each other up. Surely nobody does that. Like, I am one of 3, I can say, in Adelaide that has the openness of wanting everybody to grow together, rather than like everybody else is so excluded and so selfish. So it's fucked. Hearing the industry is fucked in Melbourne as well, it's just like, fuck, everybody's the same.
Got in the hand now, bros. Now hit it. So supersetting overhand wide versus close grip underhand. Come on. Come on. 2. Fuck, that's on camera. That's sick.
What?
Just play with it, bro. Douglas, bro. My girl. Mass monster number 1, mass monster number 2, but huge. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
For the YouTube, come on. Come on.
Ed, do you want to tell them where we are for the tubes?
Yeah, after the set.
After set? Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. Oh. Come on, big dog. More. More. Yeah.
Oh.
Another one?
Fuck it up, bro.
Yeah, so.
If you're filming me, of course I'm going to do another one.
Come on, bros. Come on, bro.
Oh.
Come on, man.
Hey.
Plenty more.
Hey.
Feathers, baby. Come on. So.
Hey. Hey. Oh.
Yeah.
Massive.
Man, it's 2 weeks out.
Not bad, huh?
A bit of a pump.
So guys, me and this guy 6 years ago on the same YouTube.
The reunion
at ABW Gym, Melbourne.
So guys, come down if you're in Melbs. Check out my boy's gym. He's massive as well. You can see him train, look like a snack.
And I'll come down even if I'm not here. Just let me know.
Next guys, we're moving on to an alternating twisty bicep curl at the top, go ads, and squeeze your tricep at the bottom where you're chilling. Squeeze, palm, then twist back out, and then twist at the top, palms out. Try this again. Come on. Come on. Come on, at least 20. 10 each side. Come on. Come on. Get it, bro. Get it, bro. Big arms out. Big arms out. Easy. Light work.
So you're 17s or 20s?
Ooh, 20s.
Because Eddie's here is my dad.
Next exercise, a rope hammer curl. Look at that forearm.
It's brutal.
This is a saucy pump. So we're gonna do like, I don't know, 3-4 sets, a couple drop sets. Just try to look like that guy in the background. Dude, I wish Skrillex and Alinean was together, that'd be sick. Can you imagine that?
Do you reckon he'll have any special guests? I can send this guy. I'm sick, okay. But he always reads the Lubama, but there's some other chick that's coming in the US.
Yeah.
She starts in 30 minutes.
It's gonna be sick. Get him, bro. Come on. Big buzz.
I'm set.
Good sesh?
Yeah.
Good sesh. I'm signing out. See you in the next clip.
That was just cool.
Do the honors, my boy. Ninth floor. Nine on nine, bro. Right here, bro. Tap that shit. Bam. Room tour. Oi, welcome, Ivan Chorbajiev. Let's go. Oh, it smells nice. It
smells really good.
Oh, casa. Oh yeah, now we just need your luggage. Dinner in 2 hours, but we need post-workout, so we're getting Five Guys. It's got to fuel up for alcohol tonight.
Sticky stack.
Sticky stack.
Alright, so Five Guys, hella different. You have to get a burger and you add stuff to it yourself. So lettuce, pickles, custard, onions, mushrooms, something.
What'd you get? I got a bacon cheeseburger and some fries.
Hell yeah. So review coming in 3, 2, 1. Our presentation out of 10, solid. Five Guys, so good.
These are actually really good. Yeah, they're really, really good.
So we just put up to Quinity's. Adam's having a bit of a tough time because, yeah, Qantas fucked him over, so we had to go find him an outfit around. So we got a King shirt and some shorts. But I just ordered a massive jug of alcohol to make him feel better, so let's see what his drink limit is.
How to make Adam feel better? Massive marks. He's got a tap, bro. Oh, dude, this is so much alcohol in it. Look at that, it's not even a movie.
Taste this.
Oh, that's hell good. Drink one. Oh, it's hell good, hey?
Yeah.
Mexicano pizzeria and surf and turf. Delicious.
Alright, we're getting ready for Millennium. Got the kicks on, got the dress on, wearing La Hoot jeans, wearing a visual t-shirt, wearing a Saint jacket, some Zior's cuts, Adam's in the shower, then we get some drinks downstairs, and then we go to Millennium.
Man's be looking fresh, even with a fresh fit. This is the get up, 10 minutes before you have to find an outfit. Yep, we on. Let's go get a mimosa.
Okay, we're gonna sip this spritz. Cheers, bro, because I'm gonna do a sick edit of the Lenny Minai because there's gonna be way too much copyright. So we'll see you on the outside.
Oh, yeah! Yo, we're signing out the tubes for day one. So Lydium was so sick. Ads, what would you rate Lydium out of 10?
10 out of 10. Worth every dollar.
Yeah. Their live show was quite substantial. Like, I just did that little correlation and montage as you guys can see. But, like, if you guys can experience the Lydium properly, the euphoria in the air of people and how nice everybody is, it's fucking cool. Adam got his clothes.
Bag got delivered.
Bag got delivered from Qantas. So man is happy and he's got fresh clothes that actually look really good. And yeah, so closing out day one of Adam and Ivan Adventures. And day two will be posted up tomorrow because we're going to do underground dungeon training, sharping, Five Guys against Fads. And then a cool Japanese restaurant and then probably the casino, some drinks at night. We'll find a bar, club, some mummies. I don't know. We'll see what the day, because today is very spontaneous.
Look, Adam and I were just saying how chaos today was, but fun memories. So, peace.